you for the first time as Prime Minister in a solemn hour for the life of our country, of our empire. No officer or man, no brigade.